today, I'm going to be looking on Google Earth. Sorry, my voice is a little cracked up today. But today, I'm going to be looking at places on Google Earth, and I'll be doing a lot of other stuff. So, I would like to check, I didn't mean to click on Iran. I think I should look at a picture in Dubai, because I heard that Dubai is it's pretty cool in Dubai. All right, let's see. Yeah, it's a big city. Dubai, it's one of the largest. Dubai actually isn't the capital of United Arab Emirates. A lot of people say that it's the capital, but the actual capital of the United Arab Emirates is in fact Abu Dhabi. Now we can look at a place in Abu Dhabi, which it doesn't look like there's a lot of street views in Abu Dhabi. Looks like we're on a... So the guy who took the photo. So let's look at another photo. Now I'm thinking of maybe looking in somewhere. I'm just gonna pick a random picture in, we'll do New Zealand. New Zealand's pretty cool. Let's see if we can find one in the mountains. Yeah, this is a pretty good one. Wow, this is cool. All right, so now we're gonna go to GeoGuessr. Now we're gonna just guess what country we're in. I honestly have no idea. So it might be maybe South America. I was thinking Argentina. You know what? I'm gonna just gamble it and go with Argentina. Should I do it? I'm gonna do it. Romania. What? How is it Romania? Okay, I know. I'm just gonna guess straight away. Okay, maybe Brazil. Oh, that was just a guess. United States. Bet it's United States. No! Dang it! Are you seeing that? No! They're so similar. No, I'm just gonna go back to Google Earth. I don't know, guys. Should I? Maybe the next place. Ooh, what is this beautiful water? The water looks nice. I also have other YouTube videos if you want to go check them out. They I'm pretty cool. I just picked a random place. I don't know. I honestly don't know where I am right now. When someone you just take the photo with a drone. Eh, it's alright. Let's see if there's any photos in the desert. Let's look at one of these. Alright, it's loading. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, wow, we're high. Okay, that scared me a little bit. I didn't think we were gonna be that high. No, I'm just kidding. Guys, tell me in the comment section below, which of these do you think, which place should I look at next? Is there any damage in Ukraine on Google Maps? You tell me this whole thing wasn't real? Wow, that whole entire road right there wasn't. All those streets. Even this one. I think they're slowly starting to delete photos in Ukraine because of the battling. These better be real. Okay, they are. Wow. Doesn't look that great. Sorry if you're from Ukraine, but if you are from Ukraine, I hope you are doing okay. And I hope you'll be all right. Now I'm gonna be reacting to some videos. Now, I don't know any of the videos that I'm gonna react into. So this is my YouTube channel name. It is Jason Dad Videos. You probably already know that if you're a fan. I think we'll look at some YTP. So let's look at this video. Alright, let's restart it. Come on. Shout out to Roscoe McGillicuddy. That is a very long and weird name, but I do not blame you. Your videos are awesome. Wow. That's a long name. Aw, man. I actually have a bag of Doritos.
I am going away. Goodbye, children.
That was mean, just saying goodbye, children. I get out at 3, I wish. I get out at 3:30.
No more playgroup. No more playgroup. No more playgroup. No more playgroup. No more.
Enough is enough.
Madame Gazelle is going mad.
I suppose she has supposed teaching on supposed wrong time. I suppose.
How was it that an hour long? Because
Madame Gazelle taught me nothing.
Who can come?
Why are they Why is Madame Gazelle asking who can count to three? I think probably a 2-year-old could count to three unless they don't know how to talk. Ah, the meme. I always get the ridiculous. I always get the ridiculous. Sorry for the... That's mean, Peppa. Yes, one like equals one like and like and subscribe for Pedro.
Why? Because I said so.
We want Madame Gazelle. Jeez.
Okay.
Okay.
Little John.
Pedro stood vigilant at his post, keeping a stalwart watch.
He's so lonely.
No, those days were many and arduous. He never once forsook his watch. Then, just as it was looking as though Madame Gazelle would never appear.
Madame Gazelle would never appear. Where was Madame Gazelle off to?
I hope we've invited everyone.
I think I know already. It's obvious. It's obviously a place with a lot of freedom and other sorts of natural resources. You already know the country. It is North Korea. All right, back to the video.
This is no place for a mighty warrior. Later, nerds. He gone.
Yep, he is. And also, it is my cousin's birthday. He is turning 14. So I want to say, if he's watching this video, a happy birthday.
What do you want?
We're having a party!
A party? Jeez. No, they're probably in, like, maybe Switzerland. That looks nice.
Now, let's make the party.
Switzerland was always peaceful in World War II.
Elephant.
I'll do the icing.
I think Pedro Pony is ridiculous.
Are you sure? Wow. Okay.
Serious, I am totally not listening to that.
Ooh. Why is there a party for me?
Peppa's in kindergarten. If Mademoiselle was still a teacher when Peppa's dad and Peppa's mom and all the other mommies and daddies were kids, like 5 years old, then they must, then Madame Gazelle's probably at least, Madame Gazelle is at least in her 70s. Rockety rock. Look at their stupid dance moves. It's literally the only dance moves I've ever seen all the Peppa Pig characters do. Alright, let's look at another video. Yeah, I know this one. It's a Mommy Pig and Daddy Pig rap. No, I can't shoot that one. Oh, this is funny.
Una salsa puede unir a la gente también. La salsa teriyaki original de América.
Do the commercials, will you end? Oh, what's going on? Try not to laugh. Number one.
In Gila Bend right now, and 1,270 in Ahwatukee. Now, I'm not authorized to evacuate.
This is probably Ahwatukee prank.
This temperature seems pretty high.
Cave Creek is really
good. Cave Creek, Fountain Hills, they don't look good either. And frankly, Wickenburg is a total loss.
The entire time I knew him, he only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. Just like that.
Tell me his name again.
Christopher Robin. The technology is from like the 1990s.
Did you bring a loaf of Clausen's bread?
This one's funny.
Why don't you drop down to the grocery store for some? Clausen's bread is like music to my ears. What are the symbols for?
Isn't that Carmen?
A very symbolic commercial. What you eating? A sandwich made with Clausen's bread. Want a bite? Sure.
Jeez.
Useful.
Yeah, but I'm not done yet, though.
Wait, you're not done building it?
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen. So it will seem.
Are you sure about that?
There's lots of things you can do with this stick, Elmo.
That's the first thing. I have no idea what this game is, so if you know what this game is, please tell me in the comments. Possibly it's actually 10 days it will be fall. Ooh. That must have hurt. Oh.
Not gonna give up yet. If fish can live underwater, then so can I.
No, you can't.
Duke, do you want the ball?
That's a weird jump. This is the Yoda song. I mean, bacon's all right. I personally like turkey bacon. Hope you enjoy. Remember to subscribe. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel. Alright, let's see.
With AccuView contact lenses, I have the...
I don't know if I can show that one, no. Yeah. True. Very, very true. What? Filming a video? You want to say hi?
Hi.
This is my mom.
Because I'm in my pajamas.
No one cares.
I do.
Right, guys, you don't care if you see my mom in pajamas. Mom, I'm still filming you.
Can you find some food?
Yeah, I'm filming you. Find food. You get in a protein bar.
A protein bar for a little snack. Chocolate chip cookie dough.
This video was sponsored by protein bars. Anyways, back to what we're doing. Oh yeah, gotta watch this one. Oh wow, yeah, they're doing it in.
They're dressed up in costumes from different countries. Dressed as France.
Yo.
George is Russia.
George is a communist spy. George, is it good in Russia or does it suck?
Pedro is America.
Yo. Not enough Zoe stars, though.
Susie is Holland.
Hello.
Hey, whoa. I thought it was Netherlands. Call it the Netherlands, like Minecraft Nether.
Hello.
Hello.
That old gazelle, what do all the countries of the world do?
Nothing.
Not technically, no. They actually, most of the time, they fight. Hey, why is America in this? You know, actually, most of these, like, pretty much all of these countries don't like Russia. All of them. Why is there another Greece, Japan, and Spain flag?
It is playtime.
World War III incoming. Well, it is possible for World War III to come pretty soon.
France and Switzerland are on the swings. Germany is playing hopscotch.
One, two,
okay.
Three.
America, Russia, Spain, and Greece.
Greece.
I'm building a big sandcastle.
Hey, whoa! Why are Russia and United States hanging out?
Our turn in the sand pit. Why?
Never.
Because you've had your turn. You can play on this side now. But we want to play here.
Netherlands and Japan.
Yo, Russia's a baby. Russia, Spain, and Greece are babies.
Because of the one fucking reason. Sandpit. We'll give you more information coming up.
What's going on? It's our turn in the sandpit. But we were here first.
Yo.
Is Susie being a bit bossy?
Yes. Yeah, tell her, France. I don't think Russia's that little.
Hello. What's all this push us out of the sandpit.
It ain't gonna happen, America.
Yes, you are. George, stand up.
France, come on, France, help us.
Что я могу сделать, чтобы защитить Россию?
Запустить ракеты.
Какая?
Запустить ракеты.
Hey, I know this meme. Sorry if it's a little loud, if your volume is fully up. Is that it? Oh no, there's more. Yeah! Oh yeah, Switzerland! Why? Why? Wow. The Soviet Union is now back. Just kidding. Soviet Union might come back. Okay, is this the whole video just the Soviet, the Russian national anthem? I think it is, yeah. These nuts. Alright, let's see other ones. Like we always do. It'll be fantastic. YouTube poop. Alright, let's see. Let's see some of these water slides. Meh. Oh, she looks ugly. Kinda. Well, guys, it's been a long time. Nah, just kidding. It's been a long time on the tablet. I know. But, time to film other things. Goodbye, tablet. We saw you for 27 minutes and 46 seconds. Now, it's time for the Doritos and Mountain, for the Doritos. I don't have Mountain.